Let's go on with exercise number 4, partitives. Okay, here you are given a few words which are used as containers or partitives. Now, listen to the word and complete the gap. Let's start with the first.
A box of cereal.
A box of cereal.
A bottle of ketchup.
Bottle of ketchup.
A bag of sugar.
A bag of sugar.
A packet of spaghetti.
A packet of spaghetti.
A jar of coffee.
A jar of coffee.
A can of Coke.
A can of Coke.
A carton of orange juice.
Carton of orange juice. Now, fill in the gaps with the words in the exercise.